Well, there is no credible evidence led since we have been sitting here. The state is decimally failing to prove their case. And they are now in a disparate move and hoping to get something from Major General Zulu because they think that the other witnesses will not help their case. The downloading of the video and the police from the protection services coming to collect the video and saying the investigating officers will come and get copies, and you have that information not disclosed from the onset that the protection services took the video, and then from there the person who took the video says the video was not put in evidence back in front of them, and then the other one coming to contradict the same witness that you know it was actually put in a witness evidence bags to what we now had. Certain pictures were removed and not disclosed to either the court or the prosecuting authority or even the defense team why those pictures were removed. So it's a very clear conspiracy around the whole case that people want to arrive at a certain narrative because you must get Malema and Ndlozi guilty through any means necessary by hook or crook. It doesn't matter. We don't have a case, but let's concoct because perhaps those pictures that are removed are now proving something else which is not in the best interest of AfriForum and the ANC.